Welcome to Dell Technologies Data Domain How-To Series. How to restart the HTTPS services when the GUI is unavailable. Reference Dell Technologies Knowledge Base Article 56973. This video was created to show how to restart HTTPS services on Data Domain command line interface when Data Domain System Manager shows the given error during the login. Cause: this issue can occur when Data Domain is under a heavy load, such as high backup, replication, cleaning activity, or if there happens to be a temporary communication issue with web service. Here is a demonstration on how to restart HTTP or HTTPS services when GUI is unserviceable. Sometimes when we log into the Data Domain System Manager, we might note an error as shown. Firstly, you can try to refresh the page and check if you see the login screen. Secondly, try checking the same in other browsers, or open an incognito or in private window. In case you still note the error, follow the steps shown next. Please apply the shown workaround. SSH to Data Domain command line interface. Disable the HTTPS HTTP service on Data Domain using the given commands. Enable back the services. You will be able to successfully load the Data Domain System Manager page and will be able to log in. In the event that the error still exists, please contact the Data Domain support team. Resolution. Permanent resolution is to upgrade the Data Domain operating system to the latest DDoS target code. We have mentioned few knowledge base articles which will assist in performing DDoS upgrade. Thank you for watching.